Here's some good news for primary class students. The state government has issued orders for implementation of no bag day in all primary classes in Andhra Pradesh. The orders issued recently will come into effect immediately. The rule is mandate for all government and private schools according to the officials of the education department. Schools should maintain first and third Saturdays of every month as no bag days and convey the message to students and parents in advance. The managements should take steps for implementation of the orders, it said. Parents, children, school managements, teachers, student organizations and the child rights bodies expressed happiness for issuing the orders. They thanked the government for announcing two no-bag days in a month. Krishna District Education Officer M.V. Rajalakshmi said that orders were issued to all the school management to follow no-bag days on the first and third Saturdays of every month in all primary sections. The rule will be implemented in all government and private schools for all primary classes, and a request has been sent to educational institutions to follow the orders strictly. Krishna District Child Welfare Committee Chairperson B.V.S. Kumar, who wrote to Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy to reduce the weight of school bags, recently expressed happiness over the decision. He appealed to the education department officials to focus on reducing the weight of bags, keeping in view child's health.